When I was looking for schools originally, I was looking for a larger institution. Then I got on that campus and I realized that's not what I'm looking for. I want more of a community, a second home. Chestnut Hill College changed my life. It was one of the most incredible experiences. I didn't just find a career path here at CHC, I found myself. And a lot of that is attributed to the administration, the staff, and the faculty. They cared about me as an individual, and I think that more than just myself can say that as well. Very individualized attention. They know when their students aren't in class. They're gonna call you if you're not there. They're gonna make sure that you're okay, first of all, and say, hey, what's up? How can I help you? How can I make sure that you're the most successful that you can be? We have a number of different programs that ensure that our students are successful so that they don't fall through the cracks. So there's many different opportunities for students if they are struggling to get help and to be successful here. Because while we're marked by academic excellence, we truly believe in the development of the whole person as an individual. You're gonna come out of here a contributor to society, not just with a career path. And it's you as a whole. And I think that's really important. If you're looking for a tight-knit community where you are a name, not a number, this is definitely the place for you.